morning, traders from United World Capital and Cyprus. Microsoft, Caterpillar and IBM were the big losers on the stock exchange in New York last night. That is a reflex of the uncertainty that is plaguing the markets. On the positive side, Home Depot and then Cisco came out with good results, and they were the big winners. On the currency front, the euro has recovered a little bit from yesterday when it was down on 126.80. In the morning hours in Asia, it's trading on 127.20. Also, the Asian markets are up in the morning after falling dramatically last week. The Nikkei in Tokyo is up 0.2% after eight straight losing days. With regards to the commodities, they are also down again. It's a reflex on some concerns about the Chinese market and, of course, and anxieties for the so-called fiscal cliff in the New York. The lawmakers were back in New York in Washington after the presidential elections on November 6 and were met with then new numbers on the deficit, which is rather shocking. Since October last year, the U.S. deficit has risen from $98 billion to $120. That means close to a 15% or a 15% fall in 1 year. And again, the expenses are far outpacing the incomes. With regards to precious metals, gold and silver are still on the same level. Gold is trading at 17.28 and silver at 32.60. Oil prices are down in the morning. I wish you a good trading day from Cyprus.